Hi, I'm Valder Beebe, and I host the Valder Beebe Show on FM radio and internet television. I am famously known for That Celebrity Interview, which I conduct by cell phone, in studio, or satellite media tours. Go to ValderBeebeShow.com, YouTube.com/ValderBeebeShow, or our partnership network with Business in the Black, which is BlackSuccessAcademy.com. And click on the Valder Beebe Show channel. I'll see you there.
Good day, Raina Saitel. How are you?
Good day to you. I'm good.
Well, great. It's a great day, and you've got a great topic to talk with us about. First, I want to tell my audience that, did you know that some 80 million Americans don't exercise at all? I know some people are just loving that.
Is that
but
right?
I'm sure it has a connotation to it, Raina. Tell us about that.
About not exercising?
Yeah, about that. Not exercising.
Well, your mama would tell you, you got to exercise, right? I mean, that's the key to kind of feeling vibrant. And by the way, it helps when you look in the rear view mirror. You know what I'm saying? Helps with those butt cheeks. But when it comes to summertime, we all kind of want, I think not only is it the physical, but we want to feel good. We want to feel confident too. I think so. If you get in a routine, you get those endorphins pumping and you sort of just feel more confident when you're wearing less clothing when it comes to summertime. So
that's true. So, okay, what are some of the tips to get our bodies ready for summer? Because it's almost here, Raina.
It is almost here. That's what they're telling me. So, yes. So, what are some tips? So, athleisure has been big this whole year, and we're seeing it poolside, which is something that I love because, truth be told, I'm not a fan of the skimpy bikini, but skimpy bikinis are out. One pieces and like a boy short or a cute sporty top.
Thank God.
I know. That's what I'm talking about. Thank God. Okay. I've been waiting very many years to hear this news. And you know what's also big? Even those full wetsuits that aren't actual wetsuits, but they just cover you. So they have the SPF protection in them. They're big. So I have some of those in my closet. And they're very cute styles too. But when it comes to all of this activewear, Lululemon has some great pieces. So you might want to check that out, lululemon.com. But also when it comes to this stuff, you want to make sure that you're not ruining it by doing your laundry the wrong way, right? So you want to wash these things delicately. So Samsung has created something pretty revolutionary when it comes to our families and washing our clothes. Right behind me, you might see the Samsung Flex Wash and Flex Dry. And these are really good looking machines and they work like this. Multiple loads at once, which is amazing. So you can do, those summer towels that are sopping wet. You put them in there, and then on top, you can do the bathing suits at the very same time. And they've partnered with families like you and me, modern families around the country, in a campaign called Live Beautiful. And they really wanted to see how families live and what their needs were. So they've created this system to really help efficiency and for us to feel very organized.
I love that. I have a Samsung refrigerator. Let me tell you, it does everything except the dishes.
Oh, that smart refrigerator, right? Is that what you have?
It's smart, and I can't wait to get a Samsung washer. I love their products. Okay, yes. What else did you bring us?
So you see these pillows in front of me, right? I just want to take a nap. They're all so comfortable, and they feel so good and cool. So when it comes to the summertime, we're running around everywhere. So we need to make sure our bodies are getting enough rest. It's really good for muscle memory, overall mood, even diet, really, and weight. Sleep is key. So Bedgear has understood that people sleep differently, right? You might be a side sleeper, I might be a back sleeper, and our body types might be different. So they have a customized system to help you select the exact right pillow for you. It's called the Pillow ID Fitting Process, and it's a quiz that you can take online, asks you those questions like, what is your body type? What kind of sleeper are you? And at the end of the quiz, they give you a recommendation. So I do sleep on this pillow right here. It's the 1.0 Thunder. And I feel really rested in the morning, and I don't get those kinks in my neck that I might get if my pillow is too high or too low. And they also have sheets, and they have mattresses. So you will sleep really well on these guys.
I'm really a big believer of rest, relax, yes, and restore in your bedroom. I really believe in that.
Yes.
Raina, let me ask you, is that it, or do you have a place to send us to get these?
Yeah, no,
products? I'm getting a pillow.
I'm telling you, you're going to thank me. It's so good. I mean, if we weren't on TV and on the air right now and on the radio and everywhere, I'd be taking a little nap. But one last thing. So summertime, right? We think great weather, you know, it's warmer, but our hair doesn't really always cooperate, right? Because it's so humid. So we want to make sure we have the right products in our beauty supply to go to at all times. So I love Sebastian. I've been using it since I'm a teenager. Sebastian Shaper Collection is great. You spray this on, it holds your hair, but it's not sticky. Anti-frizz keeps that shine and keeps that hold. So for all of these things, you can go to RainaSaitel.com or VideoPump.tv.
All right, I love that. I can get my hair looking good, yep, with my bathing suit and lay down and take a great nap and definitely wash everything. I love that, Raina. You're great.
Thank
You're a great
you.
Presenter. Thank you so much for being on the
Belder
BB Show.
Oh, it was so much fun. Thank you.